driving over the George Washington Bridge. There's Manhattan. Heading to Portsmouth, New Hampshire.
Keep left, then stay on the left lane.
Hey, it's early morning. It's tired. Good night.
You got lost in transit. Somewhere by train station.
Check out the bathrooms at Portsmouth Music Hall. I'm just arriving at Northampton, and I think that's the theatre on the right there. Yep, Chris Isaak. All right. Let's see where I should park. Singing those songs, getting up front with the crowd. If you can see me, but it's nighttime, and I've just finished the gig, and I'm driving to my accommodation, and I came across this pretty cute little Christmas scene over here. You might want to see that. There's a lot of this kind of stuff in the Northeast. Good morning. It's the day of the last show on the Chris Isaak tour for 2010, and for me anyway. About to drive to Buffalo to play the show, but I wanted to show you what I woke up to this morning. Something very beautiful had happened. It snowed overnight. End of the tour. I was driving to New York, to LaGuardia, get on a plane back to LA. It's been copious amounts of fun, and you can see the silhouette of New York City coming up here. Plane flight.